Where can I intend it?
I'm firing my laser! Alright. This is Mystical Chain by Lionheart. 2009 makes me feel even older. But this game is a fun beat-em-up with Toho character. Let's go with the overpowered team first. Start on normal because I'm not a pussy. So, Alice makes this game trivial. Because of this move right here. So the object of this game is you wanna do combos involving both your characters to build up the gauge so you can get the true ending. Especially easy to do with Alice because of the pull ability that she has. Marisa is good. It's pretty much each character is, there's range, attack power, and Marisa is your short-range powerhouse. So you can also leave your other character there and switch between them back and forth. Just like this. The thing with playing on normal difficult, you can let the enemy hit the ground once. You see there it says inherentness, that's when you continue the combo with your second character. Right down to Alice. So, switching characters and using your special abilities, use your MP gauge at the top there, 4 out of 4. And you get a super gauge in this too, which I'm going to use here. I'm firing my laser! Yeah, S rank. I'm gonna fire my laser again. This time, downwards, laser! Somebody says a long range laser you can use to pick up the enemies with Alice, too. Just because I can. Even if I only hit one enemy, I got that. Oh, I walked into it. Gotcha, bitch. Okay, so the bosses have this, pretty much have a shield, and they can only be hit at a certain time and when you can start comboing them. So usually a lot of the fight is learning when you can hit the boss. So the first boss is Shikeki and Komachi. You play as a pair in this game, and every boss is a pair. Lightning? Thank you. Almost got her. This one's down around here, she's gonna fire a laser. She's getting close, and then when she dives down to the middle, you hear them. I messed up the motion. Because I'm bad. See ya! So the grab into... Oh, hang on. Set Alice there in the middle of the ring. Whoops, I shouldn't have switched to her. But anyways, the grab and bring forward is down and up with Alice. Down, up, and attack. And you can generally do it 3 times, then let the boss hit the ground, and then do it 3 more times once you get enough MP to do that. So the coupling point, you want to get to 20. 20 will release the true last boss. That move there is down up as well. My pure fill. To be honest, it's actually pretty easy to make it to the 20. So whoever you use more often, there's actually a meter at the bottom here, and that will actually be your starting character in the next stage. So generally, I use Marisa quite a bit in the first few stages, but then it switches to Alice just because... Actually, I don't think I'll be able to get it all the way over to Alice's side. Combo bitch. Dude, that drag down is so cheap. Marisa can actually do quite a good combo bot just by herself. Just go up and down, up and down, down, up and attack. Alright, I'm gonna fire a laser. Firing the laser! Oh, I just got hammered. Eh. Also, when you set your other character in ambush mode like that, they recover their health faster. So I'm already at like 7, and I still have quite a few stages to go before I have to worry about it. Find my lasers! Oh! And grab. Get over here! I mean, that guy's already dead, but why not? Laser time! Laser! Grab. Why not? Just because. Oh, okay. So this fight is funny because you're just getting involved in a fight between Kaguya and Makoto. So during this fight, they will actually damage each other, and they'll laugh if you hit one of the other ones. I was saying this thing about this game, I love the music in this game. Alright, go in here, here we do a dash. Jump when Makoto lands, and proceed to smash her. And Kaguya laughing. You gotta continue the combo and hit her on the ground, but... smash! This one's dodged everything until they smash in the middle. You can hit them sometimes when they're going around like that. They do become briefly vulnerable. Now let's go here. Alright, fuckers, eat a laser. Bye, guys! And what a load of BSSS. Yeah, this stage starts some really annoying enemies, like these guys here. So that ghost there is invincible. In order to get rid of it, to kill the fairy there. But the fairy, can't really be hit in the front. Now, Marisa and does get an ability which you can hit enemies that block. It's just up then forward and attack, and she just launches one of her little potion bombs. Alice is up forward, and attack is a gem smash from Lazer, just because the one up in the upper right there, the gray one, is really annoying. Has a lot of life. Just because I can. Lazer. Do I fire my Lazer? Yes, I do! That one's just a... And another one else. It's better to just, like, take her with Marisa. Alright, it's boss time! Look behind you! Oh god! Upside, dodge the couple waves, and go to the other platform. Okay. Really? I can smash her again? The first time she does slash, you want to be careful because even it leaves the image there and that still hits you. The second time it doesn't help. This one's a little annoying. Pretty much you have to pretty much dash back when she attacks. And hit her, and you require a pretty good reaction time. This one, dodge. Dodge again. And jump to dodge one more time. Smash her. We'll try to interrupt the combo there. Alright, you're almost done. So this one, she doesn't really break her barrier at all, you just have to hit her with attacks. Mainly... this one. I'm firing my lasers! Get fucked! I think it's been a few years since I last played this game, but I can remember most of the stuff in this game just because I played it a lot. I like games like this that who cares about storyline and shit, as long as it's got good gameplay, I'm fine with it. Man, we can see that Marisa is the... is the alpha in this relationship. Back and forth. Get flung. Alright, red dude, get over here. Get flung. So these maids are annoying that they block. But if you hit them and they block, they always do their charge attack and leave it back open immediately after. Hit her. They have a lot of life too. They have as much life as like almost one boss phase. Need to fire some lasers, like into that group of fairies right up there. Eat some laser! Nice try, red asshole. Get flunked. Gotcha, bitch. I don't like you! Alright, gray asshole, come here. So the character you play as is Patchouli, and she's like the powerhouse. Like, huge damage, huge range, but very slow, very... kind of annoying to use and combo with. But her super move is kind of really good, like Marisa says. Laser time. They're annoying too that they block. Plates. Get tossed. Maybe I have to reach level 30 for the coupling points. Oh, alright. Damn it, almost got her. Alright, I can dash into it. Annoying. Get tossed, fucker. Back and forth. Gotcha, bitch. I just want to hit that maid. Gotcha! Just because I don't like you. Alright, maid. Get fucked! Now I should reach 30 without an issue, just from this boss. So, this is Remelia and Flandra, and... you really need to set up your other character in ambush mode and just go back and forth, left and right. This boss is annoying that they keep trying to break your combo. plunger there. Is this bats? Or no, this is dash and fire. Bad at hitting them. Now it's bats and images. So, Flange will use 4-of-a-kind here. This one they're gonna keep dashing by and doing little tricks, and if you can hit them on the way, because they're gonna dash down to the middle, and if you can hit them while they're dashing by like that, they'll actually come down faster. Yeah, that last one is really, really annoying. Because if you don't hit them while they're dashing by, they dash by like 30, 40 times. Last stage! Congratulations! Actually, this move is great. That's the one that runs along the ground like that. Especially in stages which has a lot of little guys like this. Just because I can. There we go, it's 31. Laser. Laser is so good. Oh, another thing, if when you use Patchley in your group, you get one extra MP. And I believe you need 6 in order to be able to change during a super move. Lazer! So good. Little yellow ones floating around, they do this lightning column attack. Which hits above and above. Yeah, S rank! Grab a random one. What's nice about Marisa is that she has the horizontal laser, that you can combo into that. We can do this all day, Gray dude. Holy, oh, the gems! Okay, I can't remember what Patchouli does. I'm guessing I probably should be separating Alice and Marisa and just having them be on opposite sides of the platform of this stage. Let's go. And the second time she does it, Marisa can laser into her. Alright, what's next? Was this Gears? Gears of War? You can have a laser! That grimoire. So much fire. I think this button. tossed. Okay, let your main character get frozen, whoever you're playing as. Switch to your alt. Stand on the third block in. I think it's your third or fourth. Alright, that's the spot, dodge the ice. Or jump into it like me. And repeat. Apparently I suck at comboing. Press the wrong button. You know, all the usual things that make me good at a game, right? At least this is the easiest phase. Go from the easiest one to the hardest one. I hate this phase. Yet. Want to get her out of that thing. Alright, this one she just has very few times she's vulnerable and the wind pushes you. Alright, this phase, as long as you have two gauges, you can actually trivialize. So you have to get her down to half life. And then it just starts the survival phase. That's it. I win. Don't forget about me. So the reason why I didn't bring the one form down below half-life is with the six things that, like, shoot a laser at you one at a time, once you bring it down to half-life, they all shoot at you at the same time every time, so it's a lot more difficult to avoid and much more difficult to get in on her. So if you can do a combo that takes her from above half-life all the way down to zero, that helps a lot with the fight. I believe it's every, like, I think she does two of the six lasers, and then she becomes vulnerable for a very brief amount of time, so you can hit her with the final spark during that time with Marisa. But you don't have a lot of time to do that. And then each couple gets a picture at the end here. But this game on higher difficulties gets ridiculously hard. Like, I've played through this game on hard, but not on... Oh, I tried playing through on Lunatic, and I think I made it to the last stage, but it's just like, holy shit, what is even going on anymore? Like, everything, like, two to three shots you, and... It's a lot less fun. Alright, here's a picture for the day. Yeah, I open up boss wait. Already had it opened. Oh no, game over! Hey guys, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a comment, like it, and share it. You can click on the left button if you want to subscribe, or the right one to watch me fire more lasers! Thanks for watching.